Faith, we'll arrive at Ellicor 2 soon. You're ready, right? Then let's head to the transporter room.
Huh? Did you say let's? Mirage, don't tell me you're planning on coming too.
That's right. There's nothing else I can do here on the Diplo anyway.
It's too dangerous. We could be killed at any time.
Are you worried about me? Please don't. I'll be fine. I know I don't look like much, but I can fend for myself. I'm the one who taught Maria how to fight, you know. If you're still worried about me, talk to Cliff. I don't think he'll try and stop me.
Let's go to Aquios.
Here we go, guys. Get a move
on. Bring it on.
Lightning flash!
Air!
Bang!
Poison cloud!
Air!
Bang!
Healing!
Auron, know your enemy before you strike.
Here we go, guys. Get a move
on. Bring it on.
Fun.
go easy on them.
Lightning blast!
Feel my senses sharpening.
Oh, a real fight!
Wait, I'll go easy.
Sidekick!
Air!
Fist
of Fury!
Healing!
And I thought we were in for a challenge.
for keeping you waiting a little there. I'm back!
Huh?
You. Your Majesty, I want to apologize most sincerely for my late arrival in the midst of this terrible crisis in Aquaria.
It's been a long time, Andrea. Were you off on some mission in distant lands?
You can say that again. I was investigating an island nation off the northern coast of Gate. Makes me wonder how important it is to investigate places so remote. They aren't even shown on the map.
You're back much earlier than I expected. Did you complete your investigations? We have reports that there was a new king in that land last year. And we also heard that the younger brother of the previous king has come to Gate. This situation warrants...
Shut up, Lassell! Warriors should always be sent to where their country needs them the most, right?
What are you talking about, you barbarian? The world is much more complicated than you know. Some problems cannot be solved with a fist.
Who's a barbarian? You're like a little tiny bird. Chirp, chirp, chirp. I'll pulverize you.
Go ahead and try it. If we let men like you infest our kingdom, it would destroy us all. I won't bow down to barbarians like you, even if it means my life.
Why, you little whippersnapper.
You think all you need to do is yell and you'll get your way. Stop acting like a child.
And you're all talk but no walk at all. Idealism is worthless if you lack the strength to protect yourself. If words were enough, anyone could just say whatever they want.
Enough, both of you. You're acting like fools in front of fate.
I lost myself. I am terribly sorry.
So your fate. Perfect. I'm Andre. Andre Lasbar. So what do you say? Will you take me with you on your journeys?
What?
I've heard of all you've done for my Aquaria. I also heard that your difficult journeys are not yet over. So that's why, in order to thank you for saving my country, it's only natural that I lend a hand. Wouldn't you agree?
Adre, do you wish to assist Fate by accompanying him on his journeys?
A brilliant idea. You will face grave dangers on this mission. This man is a formidable opponent and should prove a valuable asset to you. When it comes to fighting, he can more than hold his own.
But...
Come on, youngster, no need to be shy. Don't worry. I may look old, but I still pack a punch. Leave all the fighting to me. You and your friends can take it easy and watch from the sidelines. I don't mind.
from behind?
Yeah.
Bad situation.
Bang! Yeah. Air! Yeah. Bang!
Poison cloud!
Bang!
Healing!
Psychic!
Okay, that's over with. A one-man wrecking crew.
Guys, get a move on!
Healing!
Get a move on!
I can even match!
Claire.
this is the real thing.
We'll need everything.
Psychic! Air! Fist of... Air! Rain!
Fist of Fury!
Fist of Fury!
Fist of Fury!
Healing!
I can go on forever!
This, too, is the will of Atlas.
Let's get out of here for now.
Retreat!
the real thing.
We'll need everything we got.
Fist of Fury!
Fist of
Fury!
Rain!
Fist of Fury!
Psychic! Healing!
Fist of Fury! Fist of Fury!
Air!
Healing!
Fist of
Healing! Tough fight ahead.
Let's give it our best shot. Air, rain.
Yeah.
still fighting.
Fist of Fury!
Healing!
Fist of Fury!
We'll be right back.
Okay, that's over with.
There's more where that came from.
Things are looking up. Sacred orb?
Yeah. Unless we guessed wrong, this must be the special ID.
Yes. It's me! Can you hear me? Blair!
I'm here. I can hear you.
Blair! What a relief! We have the sacred orb now!
Yes, I see. So the sacred orb really is the ID.
Right. So what should we do now?
Seems you'll have to sit tight for a bit.
Why's that? We gotta go try to reason with the owner and uninstall that security program as soon as possible.
Unfortunately, the space in which the owner is located is not yet accessible. Obtaining the ID was the first step, but it's useless until we know where the access point for the discontiguous space is. I'm searching for it based on the movements of the convictors and other information, but it'll take some time.
Right, I see.
I'll contact you through the sacred orb once I pinpoint the owner's location. In the meantime, make whatever preparations are necessary, okay?
Okay.
I'll be in touch.
What did she say?
She said we need to sit tight for a bit.
Sit tight.
Yeah, she said she can't locate the space where the owner is yet.
Looks like we're stuck for now. We have the means to get there, but we don't know where there is.
So it seems. Well then, let's head back to Aquios and wait there.
fight.
Looks like a good fight.
Let's get out of here
for now.
Looks like an even match.
Firebolt! That hurt!
Let's get out of here for now.
Trick.
Not good!
Ice Beetle!
Shadow on air! Rain!
Poison Cloud!
Fist of Fury!
Ice Beetle!
Psychic air!
Rain! Fist of Fury!
Healing!
Fist of Fury!
Psychic
healing! Rain!
See?